we're going to meet this month for the meeting on the 11th of December, and I'd like to wish everyone a pleasant holiday.
So, we're going to meet on the 11th of December? Okay. So, we're going to have a committee, please take note. So, that's the calendar. And then, parks. Matt Charles?
Actually, I'm going to speak to him.
All right, right.
So, we didn't have the parks committee did not have a meeting this month. Our next meeting is going to be Wednesday, January 2nd, so can you please reflect that on the calendar? I just wanted to add that, you know, that this committee is co-chaired by Ms. Charles and myself. So we're both new to this, so we're learning some of the ropes, so really start getting some things in motion. You know, it's not that there's, you know, issues that have to be addressed. One particular issue, I just want to make mention, a letter from the Pelham Cooperative Preservation Alliance, which I am co-founder of, was sent to Deputy Commissioner McFarland regarding the construction that's going on. As you know, we have task force meetings once a month. Primarily, Dr. Zolch has been attending those meetings, and he's been policing the project as it relates to the trees. And in his letter, he's actually making two recommendations for apexing of the catch basins to save the trees. So basically, the apexing has to do with design. I don't know too much of it, but design apexing so that it can take into consideration and save more trees. And then also to ensure that wooden barriers are placed on the